Human development in the womb begins with the release of a mature egg from the ovary. Throughout your life, your ovaries will mature and release approximately 500 eggs. The egg moves into the fallopian tube and awaits fertilization. The cilia lining the tube and the muscular contractions of the tube itself guide the egg toward the site of fertilization. Up to 1 billion sperm can be released in a single ejaculation. Each of them embarks on a challenging journey to fertilize an egg. These sperm must navigate through the female reproductive tract, with only the strongest reaching the egg in the fallopian tube for potential fertilization. When the egg and sperm successfully fuse, they form a zygote, marking the beginning of a new genetic combination and the first stage of embryonic development. Once implanted in the uterine lining, the fertilized egg begins a complex process of cell division and growth, ultimately developing into an embryo. By the fourth week of pregnancy, the eyes, ears, and limbs start to develop. Within 5 weeks, major organs such as the kidneys, liver, heart, and circulatory system begin to form. By the sixth week, facial features become more distinct, and the brain continues its rapid growth. The nose, mouth, and ears can now be recognized. By the eighth week, all major organs are in place. The fetus begins to move, although the mother cannot feel it yet. The reproductive organs begin to form in the ninth week of pregnancy. By the 10th week, the sense of smell and the heart are now fully developed. The fetus can now make fists and open its mouth. By the 11th week, the bones begin to harden. The fetus can now yawn and stretch. By the 16th week of pregnancy, the neck and backbone muscles become stronger. The fetus's eyes can now move side to side. By the 18th week, the baby starts kicking and rolling and begins to develop a regular sleep and wake cycle. The 30th week of pregnancy is very special. The brain now contains billions of neurons and is growing rapidly. The fetus's skin is becoming softer and smoother as it gains more fat, and the body's temperature is now controlled by the central nervous system. By the 35th week, the baby is now able to recognize the mother's voice. By the 40th week, the hair and nails continue to grow, and the skull bones are not yet fused. A full-term pregnancy lasts up to 40 weeks and 6 days. By now, most systems are fully developed and ready for the outside world. As the fetus prepares for birth, an important developmental milestone occurs: the turning or flipping to the birth position, typically head down to facilitate a safer and easier delivery. A hormone called relaxin loosens the ligaments of the pelvis, widening the birth canal just in time for delivery. During childbirth, the body produces a natural lubricant known as vernix caseosa, which facilitates a smoother passage for the baby through the birth canal.